Have you ever wondered how a small group of revolutionaries could overthrow a centuries-old regime and change the course of history? Picture Russia, steeped in social unrest and economic hardship. The masses simmer with discontent, their patience worn thin by poverty and injustice. Meanwhile, the provisional government fumbles, its attempts at reform proving insufficient to quell the rising tide of revolution. Amidst this turmoil, the Bolsheviks emerge, prepared to exploit the volatile situation. The stage was set for a revolution, and the Bolsheviks were more than ready to seize the opportunity. The night of November 7th, 1917, marked the beginning of a new era in Russian history. A night when the Bolshevik Red Guards, a group of factory workers and soldiers, began to take control of key locations throughout Petrograd, the then capital of Russia. Their mission? To seize power from the provisional government that had been ruling since the fall of the Tsarist regime. Under the cover of darkness, the Red Guards moved swiftly, taking over strategic points throughout the city. Their primary target, however, was the Grand Winter Palace, the symbol of Russian autocracy. As the guards approached the palace, the tension was palpable. The storming of the Winter Palace, a heavily fortified edifice, was a daring move, but the Bolsheviks were determined. Inside the palace, members of the provisional government waited anxiously. Their fate was sealed when the Red Guards broke through the palace's defenses, arresting the government officials. With the Winter Palace under their control, the Bolsheviks had effectively taken the reins of power. The Bolsheviks' seizure of power was only the beginning of a long and tumultuous journey. In the immediate aftermath of the revolution, Russia was plunged into chaos. The country was torn apart by a brutal civil war between the Red Army, loyal to the Bolsheviks, and the White Army, a coalition of anti-Bolshevik forces. Amid this internal strife, Russia also found itself at odds with Germany in the First World War. Desperate for peace, the Bolsheviks signed the Treaty of Brest-Litovsk in March 1918, which ended Russia's involvement in the war but at a heavy price, forfeiting vast territories to Germany. Transitioning Russia into a communist state was no easy task. The Bolsheviks faced immense resistance from various quarters. However, under the leadership of Vladimir Lenin, they initiated a series of radical economic policies, known as war communism. These policies, aimed at redistributing wealth and resources, effectively nationalized industry and abolished private trade. By 1922, the Bolsheviks had emerged victorious from the Civil War, establishing the Union of Soviet Socialist Republics, or the USSR. This marked the beginning of the world's first constitutionally socialist state, a momentous shift from the Tsarist autocracy that had ruled Russia for centuries. The Bolshevik Revolution not only reshaped Russia, but sent shockwaves across the world, influencing many political movements and ideologies. The Bolshevik Revolution, a pivotal moment in history, was driven by a powerful mix of political ideology, societal unrest, and opportunity. It was a time when the socio-political climate of Russia was ripe for change. The common folk, tired of their plight and yearning for a better life, found their voice in the Bolsheviks, who promised them peace, land, and bread. The storming of the Winter Palace, a symbol of the oppressive monarchy, marked the turning point where the Bolsheviks seized power. The aftermath brought about a radical transformation in the societal structure and political system of Russia. The transition to communism, while fraught with challenges, aimed to establish a society devoid of class disparities. It was a period of intense upheaval and reform, the echoes of which can still be felt today. The Bolshevik Revolution remains a testament to the power of collective action and the profound impact it can have on the course of history.